man, as he's called, was born at 10 past 10 p.m. Wednesday, August 25th, 1993. The baby was doted upon by her three elder brothers, who were between 7 to 10 years older. Regrettably, I cannot recall much of her early growing up years, since I was busy with work commitment then. But remember fondly her second birthday at A&W, PJ, her enrollment into kindergarten at QDs, her ice skating days in Sunway Pyramid, and her short stint at the drum class. As time passes by, and that was not too long ago, the little girl is now a young, charming woman embarking on a new journey in the book of life.
Aku nikahkan engkau, Adi bin Abdul Rahman, dengan anakku, Putri Iman. Dengan mas kawin berbentuk sebuah gelang emas tunai.
Saya terima nikah Putri Iman binti Bajat Syam dengan mas kawinnya, sebuah gelang tangan emas tunai.
Al-Fatihah.
Suddenly, she's about to leave the nest, just like Ayah and Mama did 35 years ago. Iman, the journey down the path will surely be challenging. Be steadfast in resolving the issues with your partner, Hadi. As you can appreciate, you'll have two additional families, that is yours and your in-laws. Seperti lazimnya di upacara walimah tu urus, kedua-dua ibu bapa akan cuba memberi nasihat kepada kedua mempelai untuk mereka mengharungi kehidupan sebagai suami isteri. Ayah dan mama mendoakan keberkatan perkahwinan anak anda berdua dan berasa bertuah mendapat menantu. Pesanan kami adalah supaya anak anda Iman menjadi isteri yang bertanggungjawab terhadap adik. Juga jangan lupa untuk sentiasa menjaga hubungan dengan kedua belah keluarga. Riang gembira kedua mempelai, semoga berkekalan ke anak cucu.